Hi, I'm Paula, AI evangelist and inference maker at Intel. I'm going to introduce a use case for defect detection. It is part of our Age AI reference kit we have created to help you learn and build apps with the OpenVINO toolkit. This end-to-end AI solution identifies abnormalities or defects in real time. To demonstrate in this example, we simulate a production line. Cubes with black dots are detected and removed as defects. This improves product quality while reducing waste. But in many real scenarios, defects are rare or unknown. This results in an imbalanced dataset, which lacks annotated samples of defects. Traditional supervised learning cannot get accurate results with this. Instead, our solution relies on Anomalib, an open source library that enables unsupervised anomaly detection. Here is how our solution works in four steps. First is training. Train your anomaly detection model using only normal images. This is unique to unsupervised detection. Second is testing. Use both normal and abnormal images to test the performance of the trained model. Third is optimization. Improve your performance and efficiency of your model by using OpenVINO. The last one is deployment. Deploy your solution on a wide variety of hardware. Our anomaly library provides you with multiple anomaly detection algorithms and tools. Use these to build custom end-to-end solutions for use cases across industries. This includes manufacturing, medical diagnosis, smart agriculture, and more. Combined with OpenVINO and Intel hardware accelerators, you can detect defects faster and more accurately. This leads to enhanced security while improving operational efficiency. If you want to try it out for yourself, you can watch our how-to video, read our step-by-step tutorial, or go straight to our GitHub. Thanks for watching.